Hi. So,
yes, sir.
I'm passing some guard here. I want this one here. And I stepped over here. Right? So, north south major. Okay? But he tucked this elbow deep. Okay? So, what I'm going to do is. Here, I'm going to go in through here. Okay? Tuck my hip. Over this way here, and back. And you have the broad applause. Right here. Buddy. So we're here. Look, without even, look, this is the standard. More control here, okay? If I want a darce, it goes in like this, right? So I kind of go north-south darce, but I reach through and I cup my own hip, okay? So I'm here, just gonna step over, sit backwards here as he comes up. I'm here. Does that make sense?
Yes, sir.
You'll be able to touch
this, sir.
So right here, look, could you get that? Look, right here, okay? Let's say he's got his elbows tight, okay? I couldn't get in this way, but I can get in here. I'm just gonna keep going here until my left hand goes to my hip, okay? And I'm still controlling his head, okay? Just like I'm gonna do that power kimura, except I'm gonna tilt on my right knee, and I'm gonna step over his hip right here, okay? You notice my hand is on my hip. And when I dip, you dip, we dip. Now from here, right here, and this leg. Here, here, and then here. Do we cover the angle? Okay. So from the north south, one more time. Look. Here, he's got his elbows tight, okay? Maybe I push this open with my right hand. My left hand goes through. And I'm here. And now it's almost like a darce. For darce, I wanna go here, okay? But let's say he pushed his head on the mat and I missed the darce here. But I have this, and I'm here. All I'm gonna do is I'm gonna shift weight from my right knee to my left and slowly sit back here. My leg comes over here, left foot goes on the hip. And my left hand is on my hip. Okay. Start. Same thing, okay? Straighten out your left arm. Slowly roll to your left shoulder.
Would you look at that.
So, one last time. He's gonna be on his left side. Got him in the north-south matrix here. I went for the standard try to kimura. He pinched his elbow. I couldn't get it here. I moved his elbow out. My left hand goes through. Cup my own hip. Okay. Right here. As my right leg is around his head, it's almost like the head scissors. But what I'm going to do is now, I'm going to shift and step over. So his arm, I'm like sitting on his arm. From here, I'm gonna tilt onto him, okay? Without torquing it too much. And I'm gonna push myself left, sitting back, and I'm just, okay? Rotate a little bit to the left, left. And I'm back to here, okay? from here, we're going one, two, and then. Okay, so this hand is just right at the hip, and you're going from here. So if you want to practice it, you're here, one, two. If you want to do it from the north-south, everybody's going to be on their left side. So he's north-south matrix here. Okay. Elbows tight. He reaches here, cups his own hip with his left hand. Good. He scissors my head. Yes. Tilt. Steps over. Good. Now shift his weight all the way there. Yes. Good. Hold on. So we're here now. Okay. Oh. Oh. You know what? You need to. So remember, this arm you need to be sitting on. Okay. So if you're here. Okay. Here, and they're defending. So now, rotate this a little bit.
Yes.
Yes, right there. Okay, so this hand, you have to be sitting on this arm because I can't pull it out now. He tilts to the right, steps over with his left.
Sorry.
And now he pushes himself to the left. Now we're good. Okay, you see where my arm is? Wait. See where my arm is?
Yes.
Okay. And now, from here, he's going to bring his right leg across the shoulder. Yes, and lift your hip and move it that way. Yes, you gotta lift your hip up and move it out so it torques the shoulder. Okay, try it. 1, 2, 3. If you need help, let me know.